Good morning, children. Welcome to science class. Today we are going to read safety rules. Accidents can happen anywhere and anytime. We can avoid accidents if we are careful and follow safety rules. Safety at home. Don't play with matchsticks. Touch hot utensils or boiling water. Cover your face with pillowcase or bag. Take any medicine without asking elders. Leave your books, toys, bags, etc. on floor. Spill water or oil on floor. Touch electrical appliances with wet hands. Switch off electric heating rod before touching water. Wear cotton clothes while lighting crackers. Safety at school. Never run around or jump on desks and benches. Avoid banging doors and windows as glass can break and hurt you. Do not sharpen pencil with blade. Do not run while climbing up or down the stairs. Safety in the playground. Never push your friends while playing. Follow the rules of the game. Do not fly kites from rooftops. Fly in open ground. Do not hit animals. Wait for your turn on swings. Do not play near thorny hedge or barbed wire. Safety on road. Follow traffic lights and road signs. Before crossing the road, look on both sides. Cross road on zebra crossing. Walk on the footpath. Always use subways to cross busy roads. Do not get on or off a moving bus. Stand in a queue. Do not put any body part out a moving vehicle. Wear seat belts while riding in a vehicle. First aid. First aid is the immediate help given to an injured person before a doctor arrives. Be calm. Make the injured person sit or lie in a comfortable position. Do not crowd around the injured. Give him or her drinking water. If injured is bleeding, wash the wound with clean water, apply an antiseptic lotion and tie a clean bandage. Keep the wounded part up or elevated. If a person gets minor burns, place the burned area under cool running water and apply ointment. If a person catches fire, cover him with a blanket to cut off air supply. Call a doctor as soon as possible. Thank you, students.